Inter Milan. Inter Milan di mana?
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained.
Çalhanoğlu! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That was great pressure to force the initial error, Peter. It's the perfect example as to why this is a favourite tactic of a lot of teams these days.
And he has been fouled there. De Bruyne, Foden looking to penetrate opposition lines. Decent looking ball. He's got away, and the shot! It's there!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
Inter Milan didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Stefan De Vrij. Brozovic. Foden goes steaming forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. 6 now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Back into the middle. Laporte does well there, alert. And it's played forward. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Wait. And that's caused a worry or two.
Mahrez certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Brozovic. Now it's Lukaku. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's got through to him. Going through. That is a crunching tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Brozovic hits that long. He can get that clear. They've played it short. Brozovic. Brozovic cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Bernardo Silva tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Foden has created one goal already.
De Bruyne
looking to run onto it. Cut out in the nick of time. De Bruyne tries one! And he's there to clear it.
And it's Gundogan.
Brozovic.
Thank you.
He's off on a marauding run. Driving on, he could shoot here. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Looks to clip it forward. Chooses to go back. Shapes to shoot! Cleared away. That's a good ball to find him. Mahrez was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Brozovic goes looking. He'll have a go.
Ooh.
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious. Brozovic. Forward it goes. Lukaku coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Çalhanoğlu. Foden. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Goes for goal! In it goes! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0 this con...
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Okay.
Well, that's a booking, always looked it.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
And it's Çalhanoğlu. Çalhanoğlu plays it over to the other flank. A buccaneering run from the defender. Great leap!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Foden tries running with the ball at his feet. It's a and the shot! Yes! Yes! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession.
And it's half-time here. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. So we're already into the second period. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Çalhanoğlu. Lukaku. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Foden, De Bruyne, and here's Mahrez. Stefan De Vrij. Hoists it forward. Ruben Dias battles to win it back.
Just brushed off the ball there. Lukaku finds himself eased off the ball. Chipped through. And it's Gundogan. That intervention was very necessary. And he heaves it forward. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Bernardo Silva. So goes for goal.
Whoa.
He scores! Players ecstatic. Fans delirious. This is utopian. Well, no goalkeeper would kick that out. It really was a bullet.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Inter Milan can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Forward it goes. Denied at the last.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
He's tried one! No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Foden.
Here it is now, surely! Cleared without complication.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Laporte attempts a clearance. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Çalhanoğlu! He's come loose. A real chance! Plays it, has a pop!
Oh,
he's kept it out, that's a great save. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Played out to the right. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Stefan De Vrij. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. And it's played forward. Martinez, not easily shrugged off the ball. And that has put paid to that. Well played, he saw that coming. Martinez gets the better of his man. Foden
He's made his mark on this game.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Martinez.
Brozovic. Tries to get it forward quickly. Çalhanoğlu. And it's De Bruyne. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Bernardo Silva. Brought forward. Oh, shooting chance! Knocks it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Lukaku. Gundogan. And it's played forward. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Mahrez.
Bernardo Silva. Brozovic. Forward it goes. Loses. Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Martinez. Plays it out to the flank.
Lautaro tuh udah main depannya.
Oh, that's neat. Çalhanoğlu. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. What a sensational save from Ederson! Keeper always had the measure of that. So that's it, it is all over. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Manchester City have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
Well, thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of less...
Hits one!
Koulibaly with the clearance.
Goes for goal!
Oof.
Oh, denied brilliantly!
Keita sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Koulibaly can get it clear. And it's Thiago. Liverpool have a free kick. And a real chance to break the deadlock. He's shaping up to have a crack from here. He's had a crack. And the ball is out of play. Thiago. Oh, great ball! He's gone for it! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Now it's Aubameyang. Ziyech. Just brushed off the ball there.
And Aubameyang! Just off target.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Play for a throw. Kovacic. Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Oh, nice touch. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Pulisic. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Keita tries to stroke it through. And he's there to hoof it away. He's come loose. Thiago! And he's done it! The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control. He couldn't have placed it any better.
Liverpool take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Aubameyang with a really impressive run, which nearly went the whole way.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be...
Has a goal! It's it! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Liverpool are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Kovacic. And here's Aubameyang. And it's Firmino.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Kovacic.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Pulisic.
Sterling.
Now it's Aubameyang.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
And that's been levered clear. Kovacic. Now it's Aubameyang. And it's been taken straight back. Koulibaly. And it's Kovacic. Liverpool are leading with half-time drawing close. Kovacic. Pings it out wide.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And here's Sterling.
He's gone for it! Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Matip does well to read it and intercepts.
Goes down, but nothing given.
And here's Aubameyang.
Matip plays it out to the wing.
Now it's Roberto Firmino.
He's on real chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Firmino really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Firmino opts to play it back.
He's had a shot! Oh, the ball's come loose!
Firmino. Badiashile knocks it away.
Hits one! He's pulled off a fine save!
Robertson is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Tries to get it clear. We've reached half-time. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Liverpool go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. So we're already into the second period. Pulisic! It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Sterling, questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Keita, and it's Salah.
Firmino. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw.
Fabinho has got himself a free kick. Keita. Keeper sends it forward. Matip does well there, alert. Keita tries to head towards goal. And he heaves it forward. Fabinho. Firmino. No foul, says the referee. Sterling.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Zayek. He's got options out wide. Defending of the desperate variety. Mohamed Salah gets it back. It's a loose ball. Mohamed Salah, who has made his impact already, tries lifting it over. Now it's Sterling. Tries a shot! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. And here's Sterling. Good ball, it's fell. And Aubameyang! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
And it's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And that has put paid to that. Van Dijk with the foul. Kovacic. And here's Aubameyang. Mohamed Salah. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Mohamed Salah, Koulibaly with a definite foul there. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Too close for comfort. Batyashile. And it's played forward. Deftly done. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Keita. And here's Roberto Firmino. He's picked him out. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. And it's Aubameyang. Koulibaly. Zayek. Robertson with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Liverpool are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
That's well blocked, and back out it comes. And it's Kovacic. Oh, some tackle that. That's a decent ball.
Koulibaly gets rid without sophistication.
Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Out to the left it goes. All the way back and they start again. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Firmino spreads it towards the left.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Now a chance to break. Aubameyang. Going through.
Fabinho. Kovacic battles to win it back. And he's away. Chance! Danger averted for now. A collective sigh of relief from the defence. They've played it short. Kante pumps it into the area. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Jota, Firmino.
Has a pop! They are rampant! The lead is extended still further. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Pulisic.
And time is up. Liverpool a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Liverpool were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong, and it proved to be the decisive area.
Prediksi dari Inter Milan dan City itu menang City sesuai prediksi tadi ya. 4-0 Haaland hat-trick, pokoknya main lagi, maksudnya tukeran itu pakai Inter Milan dan City dan dua kali tadi gitu ya.
Iya. Ini gak ada.
Mana?
Nih,
ya nih. Ada kan? Coba tonton di situ. Coba ada Amar ntar tuh. Ini sini. sekian itu saja dari saya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.